gun, half right face, and they're moving in with a gear, just missed. High Desert Droid shooting at the blower for the Red Alliance. On the blue end of the field, gear is in place, and all three machines move forward. Early advantage, Blue Alliance, 75-12, the margin. Sotobots now trying to get their gear on board the airship. So there are two blue robots, gear delivery is completed, back in the mosh pit, down at the red end of the field. Now, Red's answered, Top Gun coming to the feeder station, 41-31. The Iron Patriots coming to the feeder station, they're back and away. Here comes Lion Robotics, 29-07, the orange-sided machine, coming back to the blue airship as Blue starts a second series of deliveries. Two rotors turning on each of our machines. Build-outs happening very quickly. Only two gears remaining on each airship needed to complete those third drivetrains. It's two red machines getting fed at the feeder station. High Desert Droids collecting fuel off the floor. Looks like they're trying to build up some of those valuable steam points. Shots at the red boiler by the High Desert Droid, 753. Meanwhile, Alliance partner Top Gun, 1294, delivers another gear. Now only one more gear needed to complete the third drivetrain for the Red Alliance. Two more gears delivered onto the blue airship, and there's the spin up, and three gears now turning on that machine. 155-96, the blue advantage with a minute to play, and they're not done. They're looking for that fourth rotor. Lion Robotics back with another gear. Looks like the central gear lift on the blue machine is broken. They're down to two gear lifts. That may slow them down a little bit as they start to build out that fourth drivetrain. Three gears remaining. Soto comes back with another gear. Now it's two remaining, and the two, we've got air machines down at the feeder station coming back with the necessary gears. 955 and 2907 trying to push past Top Gun, and Top Gun's playing defense. Down to 30 seconds, but those two gears are available. Here they come, trying to get them on board the blue airship. Red not able to build out. Ropes are down. Airships coming up on the red side. 41-31, the last to engage. Fourth drivetrain completed. Four rotors turning. Racking point earned by the Blue Alliance. Two machines in the air. Sotobots trying to get on. We're down to the last 5 seconds of the match. Soda still trying to get a hold of that rope. Sotobot machine, the only machine not in the air. 3, 2, 1. That's the end. The qualification match number 51. Our head referee is stepping onto the field. He's reaching into his pocket. Out on the red side of the field, yellow card issue to 753, the High Desert Droids. And with that, let's take a look at your final score. Qualification match number 51. The animation will tell the tale. First across the finish line, your Blue Alliance. A close 295 to 291 win. They earn three ranking points.